cabbage that is used for coleslaw, that is used for cooking. An experiment, or is it food modification? This is where we are today. Not from college, just bought yesterday. I'm going to hack it. I'm going to directly over the frame. Pumpkin, over the frame. Nothing. Next side, over the frame, nothing, open it again, my fingers get it through, for the cabbage, nothing, cabbage still green, no burn, over direct frame, no burn. Now look at what it is. When you stretch it now, it's like plastic. Plastic, right? It's shining. Plastic. This is the cabbage. Burned cabbage over a hot flame. Didn't even budge. So imagine what it is doing in our stomach. Our intestines, all our vital organs. Look, nothing. Look, you can see it shining there like plastic. I'm stretching it. Look. Be careful with the foods you eat. Take notice. Take warning. Bye.